It's the same stuff I've been using. I had got it from Ulta a long time ago. It's called Revera Under Dark Circle Serum. Yeah, I got it a long time ago. At the time, my face was like a lot smaller. And you could really see like the black underneath my eyes. You could still kind of see it. You could tell like I haven't really been getting like a really great night's sleep. One minute I think I'm sleeping good, and then the next minute it's like I'm tossing and turning all over the place. It's crazy. I'm gonna use my number 7 moisturizer, and I'm gonna use my new Mud Drops together. I've been getting a couple of orders on my website, so hopefully in January I'll be able to buy some new makeup. Right now I'm on like a really strict budget, so I'm using what I got. But I love this little Mud Drops. I had a special spare of light left me a comment, and they were saying they went and bought the little Mud Drops because I always use them in the video. I do. I love the little Mud Drops because it gives me this beautiful golden look. I told myself I don't have that much left, that I wasn't gonna use it when I do my makeup, but it made my makeup so pretty. But I was gonna use it like when I'm not wearing makeup, so it gives my skin such a pretty look, and I could just go out without makeup and still feel really confident that my skin look gorge.
If you
Or if not. supposed to help me not feel so hungry. It's not really helping. It's not helping. Like, seriously, it's not helping. Exit for just a second and eat me a piece of candy. Okay. This candy is milk chocolate, sea salt, caramel. And this channel, I don't eat on this channel, so I'm gonna go ahead and eat a piece of candy and share with my ASMR to chew family, and I'll be right back. Sponge really, really good. I think I wet it too much. My daughter was asking me how do I like the new sponge, because we got the same sponge. We picked it up from Target, right? She told me that she feel like it's too big. Son called me today. I was sitting down chilling. I was supposed to be getting ready for this video, and my daughter my daughter asked me to make a soup, so I made a soup. it's something that I do, but I don't like doing it for like feeling like it's a chore, you know what I mean? Like you did everything else while you can't get the rest of the video ready. Just gotta find a way to make mama still continue doing something with them. So this is the coffee stick from the Elements Cosmetics that I've been using. I use it to kind of like contour my makeup out, even it out. It's busy in my neighborhood today. I mean, everybody and their mama is home, okay? But it's a holiday. Some banana powder. I know that a lot of people like the banana powder. I'm not gonna say they like the banana powder itself. They like the banana powder when I use it as a contour in my face. But some reason I get like compliments on that, so I'm gonna use that today. And today I got me like a small stipple brush because last time I used whatever brush I did use, it just kind of like put the everywhere, and I don't know how I fixed it, but I was able to fix it. And it's crazy because I end up getting a lot of compliments on it. I was like, oh my god, thank goodness. And I'm just gonna stipple it where I want it, definitely around here to take away from the meat. Concealer. She forgot to put it on, but I'm gonna put it on now. I think I forgot to put it on because the Too Faced concealer looks so good after sitting. It made me forget. It's okay not to follow the rules here because it ain't gonna get as far. Thank you. was called The Quake. Yeah, The Quake. It was called The Quake, and it was in another language. You lay in here. You kind of fall asleep, but you enjoy the movie, and you kind of just listen to it. Well, you can't do that when it's in another language because you don't know what's going on. Well, if you can't speak another language. But I did understand one thing they were saying. Every time that the English version would come up and say hello, they said, like, hi. They said hi like 5 times. Hi. I could have waited for it when it was free, like for real. I'm gonna use my last time I put it on my hand and I forgot the spot was there. A few orders on my website and I looked down with doing one of the videos and I realized I had this big spot and it wouldn't come off no matter how much I rubbed it. I couldn't get it off and I was like, oh my god. So this time I'm just gonna put it on the paper towel. Because they're really tripping out there. It dries really quick. And this is the Ulta, of course. It's just a sample bag that I got when I spent $20. It came in that makeup bag with a whole bunch of stuff. Hopefully you can hear all the conversation going on out there. I'm gonna go ahead and bake my face now that I got like my concealers all. I'm gonna use the moisture face setting powder. You know what? I wanna talk about this setting powder. I love it because it's got setting powder that complements my skin color. It's not like a white type of powder base. My face don't itch. My face don't crack. As a matter of fact, if I leave it on too long, I feel like my face look too perfect. So I absolutely love this setting powder. But I'm gonna go ahead and set my face right now. And hopefully I don't take too long with the this probably the quickest makeup video I ever did. I'm either going to be cutting light through the eyeshadow because they're really banging out there, or I'm going to turn down the voice. I'm not sure yet. And then I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to use the white light color up in here. It's literally like 6 o'clock and they still banging and doing Does my nose feel like it's running? Miss Cosmetic gave me a liquid liner pen, so hopefully it's still gonna. Okay, yeah, it's been a while since I used it, and I'm just gonna kind of go a little bit over the top with it. Glitter. I'm gonna add the silver right there, just a little bit. those together. This is the finished look. Thank you so much for joining me again tonight. And Spirit Girl, we'll see you in another video, probably in 2019. Have a wonderful, wonderful rest of the month.